10th students, today I will start lesson 2, which is already started actually. In this chapter, we have to see the types of chemical bond. First type of chemical bond is ionic or electrovalent bond. Second type of bond is covalent bond. Third type of chemical bond is coordinate bond. One by one, we will see their definitions with their examples. So, first type of bond is ionic bond, which is formed between metal and non-metal by transfer of electrons. Example of ionic bonds are sodium chloride NaCl, magnesium chloride MgCl2 and magnesium oxide MgO. In this compound, sodium is metal, chlorine is non-metal. Here magnesium is metal, chlorine is non-metal. So now we have to see their formation, how these compounds are formed. So first we will see the example of sodium chloride, formation of NaCl. Formation of NaCl we have to see in three headings. What are the three headings? Electron rod diagram, second one orbital diagram, and third is ionic reaction. So electron dot diagram for the formation of sodium chloride. First we have to make the Lewis structure of sodium and chlorine. What is Lewis structure? In my previous video I have explained it. Representation of valence electrons with the help of dot or cross is called Lewis structure. So see the Lewis structure of sodium with one electron, and this is the Lewis structure of chlorine. How many valence electrons are there in chlorine? 7. Configuration of sodium 281, chlorine configuration is 287. Now the sodium will lose electron, or sodium will transfer its one electron, outermost one electron, to the chlorine to complete its octet. So now see, after that this arrow shows the transfer of electron. After the transfer of electron, sodium will have 28 configuration. Na plus actually it is, now it is Na plus because it loses one electron. So Na plus, and here it is Cl minus. Configuration of Na plus 28 after transfer of electron, and Cl minus, that is chloride, its configuration is now 288. And in this way, Na plus and Cl minus, cations and anions are, cation and anion are formed. And the sodium cation and chloride anion are held together by strong force of attraction, that is called ionic bond. So ionic bond, NaCl, electron dot diagram for the formation of NaCl. Second one, we have to see the orbital diagram for the formation of sodium chloride. So first we have to make the atomic structure of sodium and then atomic structure of chlorine. As you know, configuration of sodium is 281 and the configuration of chlorine is 287. Sodium transfer its valence electron to the chlorine. After the transfer of electron, Na plus is formed, which is having the configuration 28, and chloride anion is formed, which is having the configuration 288, and cation and anion are held together by strong force of attraction. So this is the orbital diagram. Now here it is very clear, the size of cation is smaller than its parent atom sodium, because see, in sodium there are 3 shells, while in Na plus there are only 2 shells. So this is the orbital diagram. Now the third heading for the formation of NaCl is ionic reaction. Now we have to show the formation of sodium chloride by ionic reaction. As you know, metal always loses electron. Here sodium is a metal which loses its one valence electron to form cation. Loss of electron is called oxidation. Here you have to remember the new terms. Loss of electron is called oxidation. One electron which is lost by sodium is gained by this chlorine. Cl plus E gives of Cl minus. And gain of electron is called reduction. So formation of NaCl is actually a redox reaction, because sodium loses electron which is gained by chlorine to form anion. And Na plus Cl gives of NaCl is a redox reaction. That's all for today's.